Oshano County man has been charged with homicide in connection with a motorcycle crash that killed his wife. 31-year-old Jonathan Journey was charged in Brown County Court this afternoon. Fox 11's Bill Miston was there. Bill, bring us up to date on what you learned in court today.
Tom Churney's wife, Anna Churney, died at the crash scene early Sunday morning. According to court documents, her husband's blood alcohol content was a little more than 1.5 times the legal limit to drive. Jonathan Churney is now facing a charge of homicide by intoxicated use of a vehicle. Pulaski police say he was driving northbound on State Highway 32 when he lost control of the bike at the intersection of County Highway B. Police say Churney nor his wife were wearing helmets at the time. However, state law does not require it. Court documents say Churney admitted to police that he was drinking a 12-pack of beer with his wife prior to the crash. Police say it's a tragic case that can be easily prevented.
Definitely can be prevented. The first thing, if people want to drink, you know, the things they need to be aware of is that if they're going to be driving, they should take the necessary precautions to find a sober driver.
Bond was set at $25,000. Churney is due back in court later this month. After court, I spoke with Jonathan Churney's family. They didn't want to go on camera, but said Jonathan and Anna are loved by many.